The Gypsy King is back, back in unique circumstances, but with his charisma and popularity, making this a huge worldwide event. It's Alexander Usyk next, but first, there's a job to do here in Riyadh tonight.
Tyson Fury.
Step into the ring, watch our boy start running.